Now, this is something with poor Wayfairing Strainger that I decided to try to teach a couple of the more advanced students. This brushing back here. So we're going to start with, there's two different kinds of brushes in this. One that you have to do when you do only four notes in your line, and one that you have to do when you have five notes. So our first section here is four notes. Right? One, two, three, four. Now I want you to go. Now I'm going to call this out and in. This is out, in, out. Out, in, out. So you go three times. You go out, in, out. Out, in, out. Like that. Now you're just raking the pick across the strings, not really hitting it real hard. So every time you do only four notes, you do six strums. Out, in, out. Out, in, out. Like that. Now the next section has five notes in it, so it's going to be different. It's going to sound like this. It's going to go out, in, out, in, out. So it only has five strums instead of the six. It's going to go out, in, out, in, out, like that. Because that extra note takes up a space of one of our strums. So we can only do five strums, but it's out, in, out, in, out. One, two, three, four, five. Like that. And then we go to the next one. That's only four. Out, in, out. Out, in, out. And that's four. Out, in, out. Out, in, out. Same thing. Out, in, out, out, in, out. Same thing here. Only five strums here. One, two, three, four, five. That's four. That's four. And then we come to the bridge again. That's four notes. Now this next part's five notes. So we can only brush five times. Once again. Out, in, out, in, out. One, two, three, four, five. Out, in, out, in, out. Out is away from you and in is toward you. And now for the second half of the bridge. That's our out, in, out, out, in, out. Because we're doing four notes. And we do four more notes. Out, in, out, out, in, out. Let's do that again. Come back to the number one fret. Out, in, out, out, in, out. The next one has five notes. Out and out and out. That's four notes. Out and out, out and out. Out and out, out and out. So now the entire song should sound like this.